And we are just learning the FBI confirming a Sacramento Republican activist arrested this morning for storming the U.S. Capitol that day. Jorge Riley is expected to face felony charges. This is video posted to Reddit showing Riley at the Capitol. Riley worked for the California Republican Assembly and was president of its Sacramento chapter until he was asked to resign last week.